first for the victorious Blue Jays. 3 runs on 10 hits. 2 errors. They left 7 men on base. For the Red Sox, no runs, but only 2 hits. No errors. They left 3 men on base. The winning pitcher is Jaime Garcia. His record is now 4-3. The loss goes to Rick Porcello. He falls to 2-5. Time of the ball game, 2 hours and 37 minutes. Our paid attendance at the Rogers Center this afternoon, 50,516. The Blue Jays thank you for your continued support and remind you to please drive home safely.